One of the concerns we have as surgeons who might do an ovarian hysterectomy is a condition called a dropped pedicle. So in the process of doing this procedure, if you did not ligate properly or were distracted or you sneezed or some problem arose, you might happen to not close the vessels that feed the ovary properly. Upon losing that or dropping into the abdomen, it'll bleed freely, and that is considered an emergency.